Mr. Mayfield.
You keep sending people to my office to do business.
They're just getting acquainted.
The intricacies of my operation so that you cannot buy it. Just coffee, thanks.
You remembered. It was like our side of the fence. Everything just moves a little slower. Plus, this whole audit mess doesn't help. You know, clearing that all up.
Fuck you.
Excuse me?
Fuck you. I am the Oracle of Gracie Square. You came to me. I did not come to you.
Robert, I think we're getting off on the wrong foot.
No. Forget it. Forget the deal. I don't even care about the deal. No, I run a very comfortable, a thriving business. Has returned year to date 15.4%, approximately $583 million from an operation that you don't have, and we both know you need, which is why you called me in the first place. You, on the other hand, you take a salary of 18 million. And what have you delivered? Falling stock price. No, negative 16. Is that what it is? You've also lost approximately $3.5 billion to your investors. Tell me, why the fuck do I need you?
Let's just calm down.
You know what we're going to do? We're going to put out a press release. Immediately. Today. We're going to say, there's no deal. There never was a deal. You're not going to be buying Old Hill. You're not going to be buying Quantum. You're not going to be buying anything. You're just a browser. Me? No, I'm going to continue to enjoy my earnings. And while I soar on princely wings to my next winning enterprise, your shares are going to drop another couple of bucks based on a failed acquisition attempt. Now, bodes well for your tenure, doesn't it?
Your price is too high.
You have a nice day, James.
400.
550.
450.
525. That's it. Yes or no? And if it's no, that's any further communications goes right into my trash can.
It's a deal.
One other thing. In 6 months, I'm going to be gone. I'm out of here. My daughter's going to take it over. You know her. You trust her.
All right.
And you're going to have to make my son a VP.
Robert.
No. He doesn't have to do anything. He just gets a salary. He gets the office. 5-year employment contract for both of them. My lawyer's draft. Yes or no?
Yes. What are you doing?
I'm writing a deal.
You're not serious.
I'm serious. Very serious. Sign it.
I'll send over a draft of the press release. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. All right, before I leave, what would you have paid?
600, and you would have taken?
475.
So we made a good deal.
Yeah.
Anyway, I will be seeing most of you.